Bring it, you tin can!
Take anything good.
Heads up.
Yes?
Go check that out.
Yep. So is that it?
Mr. Stockton said I shouldn't say anything.
Hey.
Everything looks clear. This is H-222. H-2, here's the person I talked to you about.
Nice to meet you, H-2.
Another person actually happy to meet me. This'll take some getting used to.
Remember what I told you, H-2. I'll fire up the signal.
Up, moving out.
And there. Time for me to go. Keep H-2 safe. Someone will be here shortly.
Yo, psst.
I'm ready. Let's do it.
Don't shoot, Charmer, right? I heard about you. Walked the Freedom Trail, cleared out Switchboard. Glad you joined the team.
Do you have a Geiger counter?
Right you are. Mine is in the shop. All good? Now, let's take a look at our friend. Hey, you okay?
A little rattled, but I've never been better. The other man... he said I shouldn't talk too much.
He told you right, H-2. You'll need a real name and a new face, but we'll get to that. Oh, listen. There's more than raiders behind me. Afraid we need a little more help.
What do you mean, a new face?
We gotta file off the serial numbers on new arrivals. Make it hard for the Institute to find them. Most sense going for a brand new set of memories as well. You know, for that extra protection and all. But first, we gotta get them to safety. We need to get to Ticonderoga's safe house, my home. A lot of sense fresh off the boat crashed there until we smuggled them out of the Commonwealth.
You do anything else there?
Most of what we do is look after the new guys. They usually got a million questions, so I try and answer as best I can. We got some of our own questions, too, about the Institute and whatnot. Agents sometimes drop by to lay low if the bad guys are on their tail. Never a dull moment. I'll lead the way. Safe H2, we gotta keep moving.
Notice anything suspicious? Uh-oh, this can't be good. This is what I'm reduced to.
When you're done looting up, I'll be up ahead.
And all the loot I can carry.
High rise.
We can catch up at Tycon. We just gotta make it there alive first.
High rise.
And we're here. All in the night's work for you agent types, huh?
Just part of the service.
I think I'm gonna like you even more than Glory. If you ever need grub, bullets, or just a power nap, take the elevator up to Tycon. My house is yours. But right now, I need to take care of H2. Later.
Hey, H2.
From what I've been told, it's probably safer if I don't say anything. I don't want to put you in any more danger.
Look alive.
Sure. Anything you need. Sure. Ask away.
Your thoughts?
I still love my husband, and...
We're all the sense god.
Hey, Carrington.
Heavy's bloody traipsing around at all hours.
I take it the H-222 situation has been resolved?
Of course,
but there's yet more to be done. Since the fall of the switchboard, we've ascertained the fate of all but two safe houses. I want you to check on Augusta.
The safe houses are in trouble too? I thought only the switchboard was attacked.
Ah, the Institute didn't content itself with just destroying our headquarters. No. They launched simultaneous strikes on all we hold dear. Herkimer and Alan's safe houses are both confirmed kills. Many fear Augusta will be added to that list.
How bad did the Institute hurt us, Doc?
Frankly, we're lucky there's a railroad left at all. I don't remember a time our numbers have been so few. But the mission carries on.
Tell me about Augusta.
Details await at the dead drop. Have a care. Odds are very good you're walking into something nasty.
Hey.
You must not be afraid of heights with all the work on the Mila project. I know another building that could use a Mila. Or we could just do some business.
Maybe later.
Whatever you say, my friend.
What exactly is this place?
I've been waiting for you.
So, what's our situation?
I assume you've been briefed? Our targets are inside. 4 synths under railroad protection. Majority of the settlement is uninvolved and are expected to run for cover. The situation appears to have escalated. A covert approach is likely impossible. We move in, secure the synths, and I relay out with them back to the Institute. Clear? The mission's parameters just changed. We go in shooting. Requesting backup relay now.
lost him.
Yes.
Grab anything useful.
I'll take care of it. Easier said than done. Here we go.
Hey.
I'm ready. I missed being close to you too.
Nothing else for now.
Well, I'm here. Back again? Time to do business?
I've got a few minutes to browse.
You break it, you buy it. that?
Heads up, it went dark.
What was that?
What?
Taking damage! Need backup!
Destroy every last cent they're hiding. Ad Victorium! Prisoners!
Some luck.
Good idea. Wouldn't want these things falling into the wrong hands.
Look alive.
Lead on.
Huh?
We got trouble!
I'm gonna be sick. Thought I saw something.
Oh no. Me.
Anything stupid. Not again.
Get behind something. We'll kill you if we have to.
X4.
Find and secure the synths. Here they are.
God, it's a courser.
Oh no.
Issue the reset codes and we'll relay back to the Institute. Time is critical.
You there, Synth.
Come on, please. Just don't.
Why are you so afraid?
I don't want to go back. Please, don't make me go back.
Relax. You're free to go.
Really?
I cannot allow you to set these synths free. You will be terminated and your actions will be reported.
Bad idea. Unless you really want to piss me off.
Thank you for sparing us.
Hi.
We'll get somewhere safe as soon as you're gone.
Hi.
You've given us another chance at life. We won't forget it.
Hi.
I can't believe you'd do that for us. Thank you.
Honey?
Let's hear it.
Your thoughts?
Synths are the Institute's greatest strength. The more we have, the better off we are.
I just wanted to check in, make sure things were all right between us.
It's okay. You mean a lot to me, too.